like they could. Love me like some Deadwood. I may be down, but I'll turn around.
All right, as we head into heartbreak season, Toni Braxton, Deadwood. You know, actually, this makes me think of two other songs in particular. There's millions of them out there as far as heartbreak and pain is concerned and revenge. But if you get a chance after this video, go check out Shantae Moore, Bitter. If I'm correct, the song came out in 2001. That's a bitter-ass song right there. And Jasmine Sullivan, Bust the Windows Out Your Car. So, you know what we're about to do? About to get into this abstract. I got my paint. I got tons of paint. It's messy. It's really nasty over here. But that's just how it is. Got my canvas right here. Did some little sketching already, if you can see a little bit of it. Oh, what's this? It looks like it's a deadwood. Wonder what that's for. Yeah, I had to go ask my tree friends for this and thank them, so. I don't know how this is gonna look, or how it's gonna turn out, but we're gonna have some fun. I love expressing myself, my emotions, my vision, through music on canvas, obviously. And yes, it's gonna be an audio wave. If you've been following me in my YouTube channels, don't forget to subscribe. You know that I love putting audio waves on canvas. And this audio wave is gonna say, left me like deadwood. That's gonna be the audio wave. And I like putting audio waves on there because it shows you the impact of audio frequency in your own words, the impact that your own words have on life and reality. It's like something you can actually touch and see visibly. So with that being said, let's get into it. Toni Braxton, Deadwood, abstract painting. Don't forget to check out my website, elricoramon.com. Bye.